Hey everyone, welcome to another segment of Vital Statistics. I'm Shemetris Vital, and you guessed it, there's no time like the present time. We are still in season 35. This is season 35, day number 4. So I left you when we were talking about that plane and we're sitting on the runway. Well, we still haven't taken off yet, but I think I left you with enough to think about that while you're sitting and you're waiting. You know, it says, be ye transformed by the renewing of your mind. So while you sit and wait, and maybe you've decided that now you can take out the phone because we're not going anywhere right away. Now the flight attendants have said, you know what, you can use your devices for now. You can take them out, use your computer, whatever. But I want to just tell you that while we're sitting here waiting, just enjoy the wait. Right now, I am out in San Antonio, Texas. I am golfing. And you know what? Sometimes you never know who you may be sitting next to on that plane. But that plane will bring opportunity, because this is not just any old airplane. This is an airplane of life that's taking you to that purpose and destiny destination. So I want you to be encouraged and continue to move forward, because it's not over. We are just beginning. And this is just the beginning. So at least you're on the plane. Because I'm sure someone is sitting here saying, I'm ready to go. But guess what? As I go through, I know that you're going through, and I am just as ready to go as you are. But while I'm waiting, I figure I'll be patient and take the opportunity to talk to all the people around me. And while I'm talking to all these people around me, I am really meeting a lot of different people. So remember, to be the difference, make the difference, because the difference is ultimately in the change you choose to make. This is Shemetris Vital. Chapter and season 35, day number 4. Let's keep on enjoying what's going on. Hey everyone, sometimes when you find yourself in just a black hole of self, this is where I am. What you do is you keep going, because you can see the light at the end of the tunnel. Don't ever stop in the middle of the tunnel, because you know what? God has something in store for you. But most of the time, we stop before we even get to the light. So we're going to keep going, because that's what you have to do in life. You cannot stop. I know it gets hard and it gets tough, but if you keep going, you will get to the light. And now we have made it out. And one day, soon, you're going to make it out of that very thing that you are going through. So remember to be encouraged. The difference is in the change you choose to make. All I can say is, we got to keep going. This plane is going to take off. But while you're on that plane, just know that all things work together for the good of those who are called according to His purpose. Trust in Him. Cast all your cares on Him. Because right now, on this plane, just relax. That's the best thing to do.